A surprise return occurred in the Qatar World Cup, after which Saudi Arabia defeated Argentina. Now the other Asian representatives were also successful in defeating the top-seeded German team 1-2. Performed in the first round, the Japanese burst in the second round with a successful comeback with two goals that Ritsu Doan and Takuma Asano made a comeback with. Japan has won a World Cup match in which they conceded first for the first time in their history, draw 2, lost 7 before today.